With 6 different authorities, it has been reported from Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam liberated Hazrat Safiya radiyallahu anha and declared her manumission as her doer. A narration says, He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam liberated her and her manumission was declared as her doer. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3483.